हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर ई लर्निंग प्रोग्राम व्हिच हैज़ बीन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय मॉडर्न एजुकेशनल ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस। दिस इज योर इंग्लिश टीचर जूली फ्रॉम मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल कुंती नगर नवादा। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर थर्ड लेसन दैट इज गोपाल एंड द Hilsa Fish from the book Honeycomb of class 7. Actually, in my previous video, I had told you that Gopal went to the market to buy a Hilsa Fish. In torn clothes, half shaven face, and after smearing ash all over his face. After reaching to the market, he bought a Hilsa fish and started walking towards the palace. When people of that village saw his face and his torn clothes, they started laughing at him. They started making fun of him. Some said he was looking funny. Some said he might be a mad man, and some other villagers said he became out of intellect, that means mystic. Now everyone in the village were talking about Gopal and sharing their opinions about his look. Actually, all the people in the village were talking about Gopal and sharing their opinions about his look. No one in the village seemed to talk about Hilsa fish, even if it was the season of Hilsa fish. And after having a look at Gopal, they forgot to talk about Hilsa fish and started talking about Gopal. After some time, he reached at the gate of the palace where two soldiers were standing at the gate. When the soldiers saw Gopal, they asked Gopal why he was standing there and what he wanted. Actually, the soldiers at the gate could not recognize Gopal in that gate. In that dress, they could not recognize Gopal. Then Gopal said that he wanted to see the king. Then one of the soldiers, one of the gatekeeper, said angrily that he couldn't meet or see the king and ordered Gopal to go away from there. Because no one could recognize Gopal in that funny and comical look. When the soldiers didn't let him go to meet the king, Gopal started dancing and singing loudly. The loud voice made by Gopal was also coming inside the palace. Actually, the loud noise can be heard inside the palace by the king also. The king could also hear the soldier's voice. The king could clearly listen to one of the soldiers saying that he was a crazy man. Then others said that they must throw that madman out. And Gopal shouted that he wanted to see the king and So he wanted to go inside the palace. After listening to conversations of soldiers and Gopal, the king ordered his soldiers to bring that madman to the palace. Then Gopal was brought inside the palace to see the king. When he came inside, some of the courtiers recognized him and said that the madman was Gopal. Some said that perhaps he had lost his mind, and others said that means other courtiers said that no, perhaps that was only a drama, and it was a drama created by Gopal. Okay, then when he reached inside the palace, actually when Gopal reached inside the palace, each and every courtier talked about him. But in spite of looking at the Hilsa fish in Gopal's hand, no any courtier was talking about the Hilsa fish, but they were only sharing their opinion about the crazy or mad act presented by Gopal. As he was challenged by the king to stop talking about Hilsa fish for even 5 minutes only. Actually, I had told you that the king wanted no one to talk about Hilsa fish for even only 5 minutes. So he had challenged Gopal. But one condition was also there, that Gopal had to bring a Hilsa fish in the palace. But now the situation was totally changed, and everyone forgot to talk about the Hilsa fish even after looking at the Hilsa fish in Gopal's hand. But the king didn't remember his challenge. Then Gopal said, "Your Majesty, you had challenged me to stop the talking about Hilsa fish, and you can see whether in the palace or in the market, no one seems to be interested in Hilsa fish today." After listening his words, the king remembered the challenge and started laughing at him. Then the king said, "Congratulations, Gopal, you have once again won my heart. You have converted the impossible thing to a possible one and stopped everyone from talking about Hilsa fish." So the king became very happy. Actually, this was the whole story. Hope you all may have understood. Thank you and have a nice day.